Right. Good day, guys. So, in today's tutorial, I'm going to use this design for this tutorial. It was designed by one of my friends, and I'm going to use that tutorial. You know, there is something technical about the design. Just the using of the Max tool is involved. You understand? So, if you are doing this kind of design, you must know how to use your Max tool. But if you don't know, if you follow this tutorial, you're going to learn how to do it. You understand? So, I want to go straight. I'll be using the voice today so that people will not be saying I always use just music. So I want to teach you very well how to use it. So I'm going to start by working on the background. So I'll start by the Max tool. The Max, I will put my shape, and this is the first step of the design. So putting my shape, then going to the Max tool, and I'm going to on it and choose the outer part of it. Okay, I think I'll go with the inner. Alright, so I'm going to move by clicking on this place. Try and follow, because I cannot do all this explanation alone here. Understand? So, okay, there are so many ways to do this design. I just have an idea of another style, but I'm going to use this for this tutorial. So just like this, and I'll move it to this side, and then work on this side too. An idea just came to me on what I was to use, but I'm still going to work on this, so it's not bad. So this is it. Right, so I'm going to just work with this to avoid spending much time on the design. So I'm going to take here. I think this is not centralized very well as I wanted this. Well, I'll try to make it centralized. Okay, so this is just it. I'm going to pick the color from the design. Alright, so now this thing is showing me inside. So I'm going to pick outside. I'll go back to the Max tools and pick outside. Understand? I don't know if you get this, but just try and get it. So they added a little shape to to the edge side. So I'll just close this. I'm going to leave me alone. Why don't I don't finish? We'll try. Okay, so I'm going to work with this. I think I'm going to type. Let me just type this to this. Okay. What was written there? Taste. This tasty. I think the font should be CQ. If you have been following my tutorials, you. I've sent the font to my group chat, so if you don't have it, go to the Telegram group and look for it there. Also, if you've not subscribed to this channel, please make sure you do that, because it's going to help us a long way. So I'm going to use this. So tasty. Reduce the size. I think this thing is getting wrong. Let me try and be fast. Ben Mona, leave me alone. We can debit a lot as well. I'm picking this red, send it to back of this, and lock it up. Oh, wow, 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 wow. So I'm going to put it on ship. Is this yellow color we use for? Come back to the front of menu. So this is it, and I'm going to take it back to this right up. To this one, sorry, this one, and it's looking like this. So it's not really acting. What is difficult in it is to get this other underground shape. So I'm just going to add the logo. Will I get this now? Okay, okay, download that did. Okay, so this is it. Wow, I think this I need to remove the background of this, so let's leave that for now. Let me import the chicken. So he was once the president of BFL, and he is the presiding bishop of Trent. I mean this chicken is so looking delicious. So I'm going to add there's something in this sticker place. So I want this sticker. I don't know if you can see it by this right hand side. This. There's something here, so this stuff, this is what I'm going to use for the shadow on that. Understand? So I'll just click on it and this might be difficult for some people. That's what I just did in this place just now. So when you don't get, I want you to make your comment below if you don't understand what I just did there. So this is what I did. I'm trying to add the shadow at under the pot. So this is it. Yeah, so What are the other things? I'm going to lock it up so that it won't interrupt my design. So a circle. Circle, red circle, red with a white stroke, putting the stroke before, I don't know if you guys can hear me very well. Okay, so this is it, the food, then price, I think what was used there was okay, let me write 5,000 first. I think the font there should be Bebas Nia. So that's what I'm just going to use. Increase the size. Color to white. And lock it up. The next thing is price. So I'm going to make it smaller. I need to change that to let me use this leaks pattern. So I'm going to expand the spacing. I'm going to increase the spacing. And then I'm going to position it like the other one. And I'm going to change the color to white. Ah, wow, 12 minutes. So let me try and be fast. Copy this. And then pay service. I don't want this to be very long. Pay service, so I'm going to remove the light spacing I added before and then make it smaller so that it can enter the circle. So I'll lock it up and let me see what we have. So this is what we have, which is just like the one that we are looking at. So I'm going to put the chicken. And I'm going to think I should use that leaks pattern. I'm going to increase the size of the chicken. Okay. Event. So I'm going to add italics. It's too bend. It's okay. Let's work on it right away. Change the color to white. Let me see. Okay. It's like my right up cutoff. So okay, I think I'll go back to CQ. CQ this. Yeah. So the padding I'm going to some of these italics that I've added here, because that secure I use have its own italics. So I'm just going to position it and we're good to go. So the next background, I think, is this and something like this. So annoying. So I'm going to erase color. Sorry. I'm going to erase color, then on it. I'm going to pick on the black colors and okay. Wow, still don't give me what I want. I'm going to pick again. If it does not give me what I want, I'll go and remove the background. Let me see. No. So let's see this. Okay, so I have the. I'm going to go to my photo room. Wow, I think my network is bad. Wow. Okay, let me just switch to MTN for this tutorial. So don't take my time. So I'm going to remove background. And this thing is taking time. What is he removing in that background? From glory to glory. Our text in Isaiah tells us very clearly. He says, forget all that. Whatever you see. Is anything went on this background? That emphasis is very key. Nothing. But let's see what we can achieve. It's nothing compared with what God has done. Well, I think I'm going to use another background remover. I think I have another one here. I'm going to work with this. So that is going to. Somebody bad guy again. This boy, no good, let me rest. So I'm going to do this and. I'm going to auto pick. Oh, this is going to be difficult. Forget all that. It is nothing compared. You that is sitting down under the sound of my voice. Okay, I'm going to go back. Let me reduce the. I remember several years ago, the 70s into 80s, when Pagans, the missionary from the United Kingdom, who lived in Malaysia, was telling, sharing the prophetic word that God gave to him that time will come. I think this is not going to work. But anyway, we're going to use it. Well, let's improvise so that time will not be taken. Let me go back to order. Okay, so we have this. Let me blur it with what is called Gaussian blur. Motion blur, sorry. Okay, so I'm going to click on this. Maybe I'll make a special video on this. Because of the watermark, so save. I'm going to do the other one, which is this.
Those of you whom God has endowed and given the privilege to be alive There is motion blur, but let me see, reduce this. So, this is okay. So, save. Run back to Pixel Lab. So I'm going to add those images. Recent. Alright, so this is what was done there. For you to limit yourself in any way, you must think outside the box. You must break through every limitation. You must begin to do bold things, huge things, powerful things. But this is going to be back of the chicken. Back of the chicken. There, so lock it up. So, okay, the logo. So I'm going to work on this. I want to remove this watermark. I'll lock it up. Remember to be locking up what you've done. Alright, so how do we improvise this? So I'm just going to, let me use this draw. This one. The color to black. So I'm just knowledge of God must be primary in your life. The desire, the hunger to know God. It is those who know. I think I'll change the color to the lesser black. Alright, so this is all I have. I'm going to send it to the back. And then I'll pick a black color. But I'll reduce the opacity of the color. Okay. So you have something like this, opacity reduce to the minimum. Alright, so I think we'll keep it like this, improvising for that background. So the next thing there is the food. Food is up. All he was able to achieve as a Pharisee, he said, church, is it together? As gain, he counted them as loss. Yes, together. And then, letter F for Facebook. That I have no other desire. F on Instagram. Should be C. C
So I'm going to change this color. I want to change this to the social media undos. I don't know if many of you have this. Right, so I want to reduce this. Okay, small letter. Revelation is key to be effective in your in this new dispensation. Very key. You cannot afford. It's not something you shoot once and then you go back. No. It becomes your lifestyle. To know God. Because when you think you know, the next time he will show you another side of himself. God is not only our savior, he's our healer. He's our deliverer. He's a miracle. So I'm going to make this one the red color, and then lock it up. Wow, 26. Alright, so this is it. Sorry, I'm going to copy this. Now, available. So, changing the font. To secure, like I said, if you've not subscribed, please do it to subscribe for more videos. So this is it. Let me off this and see the arrangement. All right, so this is what we've got. There's no that in the design again, so this is just it. So the only difference you can see is so design is done. And we are good to go. So, to save. To video 2. So I'm going to. I like saving as ultra. Let me use this. So this is it. So thank you very much. Do it to subscribe if you've not subscribed, and see you in the next video. You can make your requests. Feel free to comment. You can make your request on the design you want me to replicate and show you how it's done on Pixel Lab. And I think that's all. So this is our design. How do you take the chicken? So thank you very much.